And next, zinc citrate. Zinc deficiency is super common in people with an underactive thyroid and is associated with an increased risk of Hashimoto's. In addition to selenium, zinc helps your body convert T4 into T3, which is why boosting your zinc levels is so important.